I've never jumped at the size, but I've never actually been 100 feet in the air jumping from building to building. But quick about my feelings about this project, this stuff that I'm doing.
Starting next week, we're going to use scaffolding and set up a life-size scale of this jump, and I'm gonna start practicing, training it, get my legs ready, get me mentally ready, because what I'm doing this stunt, it's 80% mental, 20% physical. So I have to mentally be prepared for this stunt, or I can psych myself out, and it can all go wrong, and everything that we put together and work towards basically goes down the drain. I'm thinking we're gonna have about 300 plus people out here watching. I have buddies coming from
there.
Hold on one second.
I have buddies coming from the UK, I have people coming from up north, everyone, me, north, west, south, east, everybody, we've got people flying in just to come see this, and what really blows me away is my mother's actually going to come, so that's awesome.